can tell. Oh, so what happened this time?
Zoey, you are actually type 2 diabetic. Is your sweater by any chance made of wool?
Yeah, why?
I would be highly allergic to that. Zoey is actually now type 1 diabetic.
Have you ever thought you might be lactose intolerant?
Have you ever thought you might be a bastard?
Oh, you have coronary heart disease.
Oh yeah, and by the way, you have like PTSD.
So you need surgery.
Oh shit.
You're fine though. They said you can go home soon.
Have you ever been to a dentist?
Yeah, so, you were asleep, and I didn't feel like waiting for you to wake up and get dressed, so I took the car out to go get some cigs, and, I had a seizure while driving and hit a tree.
Well, congratulations, Paul, you're not even supposed to be fucking driving!
Well, fuck you, bitch. Yeah, and, kind of bleeding. Like, a lot.
Bleeding, like, how bad bleeding? Like, if I walk there, are you gonna be dead by the time I arrive?
Nah, I don't think so. I think I'll still be alive.
Okay, fine. I'll see you in, like, 20 fucking minutes.
Zoey, what's wrong?
It's bright. I'm getting like a fucking headache. How are you holding up?
I'm good.
Okay.
Totally good.
Yeah, I really believe that.
Hello again, Paul and Zoey. What happened this time?
So Paul thought that it would be a good idea to take a fucking drive before I fucking woke up this morning.
Paul can't drive. He has epilepsy.
Yeah, I told him that.
I can fucking drive.
No, you fucking can't.
Yeah, I physically know how to drive, Zoey.
Clearly, it causes you problems.
You know, Zoey, I fucking went to driver's education. I fucking got my license.
Yeah, and they fucking took it away because you have fucking epilepsy.
You know, not to interrupt the argument or anything, but Paul probably needs some stitches and some morphine before he bleeds out.
Make him so he doesn't die.
Okay, now that we got that taken care of. Zoey, why are you always wearing your sunglasses every time I see you?
Because I like my sunglasses.
Are you sure it's not because you have some kind of vision problems?
Derek, Paul almost died.
Right, I know.
This isn't necessary.
Zoey, I see people die every day. Life goes on, even when people die. Especially when they don't.
You know, Derek, you're really funny because you don't need to touch my nose, and we're going home now.
Zoey,
don't touch me.
Please?
Don't touch me. What? Don't touch me. Those are mine.
This is going to take 2 seconds. 2 seconds out of your time.
Whatever.
Just look straightforward.
Why?
Just do it.
How? The fucking away from me.
Zoey?
What?
How many fingers am I holding up?
4.
Okay, Zoey, how about now?
4.
Alright. And now?
3.
Zoey. Do you really get every one of those wrong?
Well, that's probably because you were just shining lights in my face. Of course I couldn't get them right.
You know what I like about you? You always have a comeback to everything. It's entertaining. Zoey?
What?
I think you have low vision. And I think you would benefit from laser eye surgery.
I don't think I need that.
I think it would help.
I think you're a fucktard. Mind your own fucking business.
Zoey, I'm a doctor. It's my job not to mind my own business.
Well, fuck you.
Zoey.
What?
Do you think that saying fuck or fuck you about everything makes life easier for you?
So what if I do think that? Why do you fucking care? I mean, what the fuck is... Why do you want to fucking intrude on my whole...
Zoey?
What?
I think that if you don't consider getting laser eye surgery, you're going to have a very difficult time seeing. And it's only going to get worse.
Regardless, I still think you're a fucktard. What the fuck is his problem?
I don't know. I almost died today and I'm cool. Derek, seriously, you need to chill.
Yeah, I mean, like, you almost died today.
Yeah, I almost died. I'm good.
Like, I knew you weren't gonna die, so that's why I was okay with it, but...
Right.
Fuck off, Derek. Let's fucking die today. Almost died today.
Let's go.
Let's go.